What's up, this is Chris from ElectroFame. So here we go for a new review today with the Star TianHe H930, which is quite an interesting smartphone with good features like Android 4.4, 1 GB of RAM, 8 GB of RAM, and some actually good features like the intelligent wake up and gesture sensing, for example. So it's an Octacore smartphone, budget smartphone, perfect for people who are very tight on the money. So let's have a look. First, so here's the smartphone, we'll get back to it, of course. Otherwise, inside of the box, we have quite a bunch of accessories. So here, we have a cool case, which is actually pretty interesting if you want to watch some movies, for example. Then we have a basic case, which is like only in silicone, pretty flexible if you just want to have like a little protection for your phone. Otherwise, we have a USB charger, so this is an EU plug, but we also provide you with a US or UK plug. You just have to change it when you check out on our website at electroframe.com. And then we have here a USB cable, micro USB, USB. And last but not, not the last one actually, but here we have actually some earphones, so 3.5mm jack. Actually pretty good, usually, because on Star usually the earphones are not that good, to be honest, but this one's actually pretty cool. So in-ear earphones with control talk. And last but not least is here the usual manual, all in English, so you will be able to understand everything, which show you the different features and present introduce to you how to use a smartphone. So basically that's it for the box and inside what it gets. So here is a smartphone, so the Star TianHe H930. So this is actually a 5 inches smartphone. So we have an octa-core smartphone in here with a resolution of 960x540. So QHD OGS screen. And okay, let's have a look how it is. So here is the back, so we have like a plastic back cover. So here we have a camera of 8 megapixels on the back with flash and microphone. So on the top here we have 3.5mm jack and a USB. Otherwise, on the other side we have nothing. On the bottom you have here the microphone, and on the other side you have the volume button and the power button. So this is the Star TianHe H930. So on the front, can't forget here we have actually, we can just take that off now, it's useless. So here we have the camera, which is a 5 megapixels camera, and the different sensors here and the speaker. So we also have three buttons usual, so the back, home and menu button. So this is what we get. So we can also open it in order to check it out. So this is the battery inside. So this is a 2800 mAh battery. And also, what do we get? So we have here a slot for the SD card up to 32 GB. And also two SIM cards, so WCDMA for the first one and only GSM for the second one. And here you can easily see the speaker. So this is what you get with the Star TianHe H930. So before starting it and going any further, what I want to say is actually the weight of the smartphone is actually 146 grams, which is quite usual for a smartphone. Regarding the dimensions, we have here 146 millimeters by 71 millimeters, and a thickness of 7.5 millimeters. And this smartphone is actually available in black or in white, depending what you want. So here we see that shape is actually quite cool and quite unusual, to be honest. So it holds very well in your hands. So no problem at all. So now let's get started and see what's going on inside. So let's start it. So here we see right away we have actually KitKat. So why? Just because actually we have Android 4.4.2 on it. So KitKat is the latest version of Android available on the market right now. Here we go, inside. So this is what we get, so we can easily see what's going on. So we can go right away inside and see. So we do have actually the backup and restore browser. We have the calculator, calendar, camera, clock, downloads, email, file manager, flashlights, FM radio, gallery, Google, Google settings. And we also have actually the Google Play Store, so you can download all your favorite applications without any trouble at all. Settings, videos, and to-do, sound recorder. I mean, basically all the basic applications you can have with Android. All the other applications you can see installed here on this smartphone are only for the review. Let's have a look at the toggles too. So here we can see that we have actually so the owner, of course, the battery percentage, settings, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, location for the GPS, aeroplane mode, data connection, data usage, audio profiles, the brightness here. We can see that this is set up to the maximum for this review. If we go back, so we have auto rotation on and off and cast screen if you want just to project the screen on your on a display. So this is basically what you get. So we can have a look at the settings. So we have the SIM management because you have two SIM cards inside. So you will be able to enable or disable all the SIM cards, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, data usage. More we can have a look, but this is just if you want to set up the airplane mode, default SMS app, VPN, if you want to hide your connection or not. Tethering and portable hotspot, mobile networks, and you even have USB internet if you want to share the Windows PC internet via USB cable. So otherwise, audio profiles, so you can set up everything for the ringtones, for the display. You can see we have different features like the clear motion, video fluency enhancer, wallpaper, brightness, the auto rotation, and the cast screen here. Then, gesture wake. This is actually quite a cool feature that not a lot of smartphones have at this time on the market. But this is actually quite cool and more people are asking for it. So what it is exactly? So here you can see that gesture C, set gesture C on, and then the phone. So we can actually try something. So if we click on it, I mean tap on it, so here we see that please make a choice. So you have actually like a lot of choice, I mean almost everything what is available on the smartphone. So for example, we can just like put let's say the calculator, like see the calculator. So save, then we just like turn off the screen and you just actually draw a C on the screen, just black screen. And you see it's recognizing the C and launching right away the calculator. So it's actually quite cool feature. So you can set up a lot of different things, you see, so you have C, E, O, W, M, Z, S, and V. So you can actually set up quite a lot of different features and then just quick access on the black screen right away. So it's actually quite cool, and more smartphones are getting that recently. So the storage, I said it before at the beginning of this video, this is actually 8GB ROM on it. But you can also put actually a 32GB SD card inside. Then the battery is a 2800mAh battery, so which is allowing you to last for a day for sure at least. And then for the location, here you have access actually to the GPS. So we set it up to high accuracy. Language and input, so this is actually quite interesting too. So here you can see that a lot of different languages are available, so you might find yours and you may find yours actually inside regarding the list. So this is what you get. Backup is a Google account, of course, because you have the Google Play Store on it, so you can download all applications, I repeat. Date, time, schedule, power on and off, accessibility, printing, developer options for the people who use Android a bit more up to the limits. So for advanced users, of course. about the phone, so here we see you have the system updates, Android 4.4.2. You can even check if you want, so this is already KitKat on it. Okay, no problem. You can just play around. So this is the Star TianHe H930. So that was just for introducing to you the smartphone. So now let's have a look actually at the specifications in details. So for that, we have actually Antutu benchmark. So the benchmark is actually an application which allows you to test the performances of your smartphone or your device in general. So here we get actually a score of 24,662, so almost 25,000, which is actually a good score nowadays for a smartphone. Try to understand why such a score. So here we have actually the different specifications in detail. So we have here actually the MT6592 from MediaTek, so octa-core processor clocked at 1.7 GHz, the Mali 450 MP4 for the graphic processor, which is actually a good one, resolution of 960 by 540, 8 megapixels for the rear camera, no root access, but we'll check that in details, 1 GB of RAM, 8 GB of internal memory, so octa-core 1.7 GHz, actually it's not 1.3, it's wrong, 240 dpi for the density, 8 and 5 megapixels. Then we have no NFC inside, but we have the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. And for the sensors, you can see we have quite a couple. Here, direction sensor, acceleration, light, e-compass, and proximity sensor. So this is actually all the specifications in this smartphone. So what we can have a look as well is actually the refresh rate. So for that we can go to this other application and go to the display. So here we see that we have actually a refresh rate of 46.95 Hz, which is actually not too bad. It's just like, what does that mean for you? It's just like if you type very fast on the keyboard, you know, you will not have any confusion. So usually the best smartphones have a refresh rate of 60 Hz, so here we have like 46.95. it's not that bad, it could be worse actually. So then after that, what we can have a look actually is at the camera itself right away. So it's 8 megapixels. So here are actually some pictures already taken by. So we can just make a zoom on it and we can see that the details are actually quite good. So for 8 megapixels. So of course. So this is what you will get basically. So we have other pictures. So if you zoom too much on it, you will not have like a lot of details, but at least you can see that the quality and the colors are very well and very good on it. So it was just for the camera quick on it, and now what I want to show you is actually the sound and the video. So for that, we can just go to the file manager, and here inside we have actually a little video to show you. So it's called... Okay. So we can turn the sound to the maximum. The sound is actually quite powerful. So we can just go a bit further. So the sound is actually quite good. So watching movie on this smartphone is not a problem at all. The sound is powerful enough. And the quality of the screen, so I'll repeat, this is a QHD OGS. Resolution of 960 by 540. And you can see this is large enough to watch good movies on it, HD movies, no problem at all. So we can just go back, and that was just to show you that. And now let's have a look actually at the gaming performances. But before that, actually, I want to show you the root access before I forget. So here we click to verify. Your device doesn't have root, so basically, what does that mean for you? If you want to install a new version of Android on it, or if you just want to change the OS, you will have to first root the smartphone. So please bear that in mind. Then for the multi-touch tester, we can see that actually if we put all fingers on it, we have like a 5-touch capacitive screen. And basically, that's it. And the last I want to show you is actually the GPS test. So we can just launch it. So of course we allow. So here it took like around like actually like 45 seconds to get a fix. So we have like an accuracy now of 19 feet. Which is actually not too bad, it's pretty accurate. So you can see that we are here inside of the house and it's working quite well. So it just took like maybe around about maximum a minute to get a fix, which is actually quite alright. So the GPS is working well and you can easily see it. So now let's have a look at actually the gaming performances. So for that, let's launch Asphalt 8, which is one of the latest games available on the Play Store for free. And usually it requires quite a lot of graphics, basically. So here we go, we see that there is no problem at all to play. So if you see that there is no problem at all to play very good games actually on the smartphone. So basically that's it, that was just to show you. So playing Asphalt 8 on the smartphone is no problem at all. So this is what you get basically with the Star TianHe H930. So to make a quick summary about it, we have like Android 4.4.2, 1 GB of RAM, 8 GB of ROM, SD card up to 32 GB, Mali 450 MP4 for the graphic processor, Octacore Smartphone, 960x540 for the resolution, so it's a 5 inches QHD OGS, 2 cameras, 8 megapixels, 5 megapixels, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, 2800mAh for the battery, and some good features like actually the gesture sensing and the intelligent wake up, for example, which is quite useful. Available in white or in black, up to you. And inside of the box, just to repeat, we have here actually a good case, so which will well protect your smartphone. And we have like another case if you don't really want this one, so we have that. So this is what you get basically for the Star TianHe H930. So if you want to get more specifications about this smartphone, feel free to visit our website at www.electrofame.com. You can also click on the top left corner of this video and we'll redirect you right away to our website. Otherwise, if you have any question, just feel free to leave a comment below this video and we will get back to you as soon as possible. And otherwise, until then, I hope you enjoy it and see you later for the next one then. Bye bye!